Hi, this is Hélène for Spot Home Paris. Today I'm in a great apartment located Rue Saint-Denis. So you are in the center of Paris, you are near Châtelet, you are near Étienne Marcel, you are near Réaumur Sébastopol. It's a very great neighborhood. You have lots of shops, you have lots of small boutiques, lots of restaurants and bars. And so if you like to live in a lively neighborhood, it's great. And another great thing is that this apartment is really calm because it's actually inside the courtyard of a building, so you cannot hear anything from the street, even though Rue Saint-Denis is a very lively street. So you'll see this one bedroom apartment is like really stylish. I really like the style. So here you have the kitchen corner, also here. Then you have the living room, three big windows, so that's great. And here you even have a terrace for you. Okay, so let's have a look. You have the sofa here, small table, dining table, several pieces of art. You have a TV, internet. So as you can see, gives on the courtyard. Really calm, and also you have double windows. So it helps too. So let's have a look at the kitchen. You have a toaster, some plates. Here you have a dishwasher. You also have a washing machine here for the laundry. Okay. Over here you have the fridge. And the big freezing compartment. Really nice. You have an oven. Lot of dishes, actually everything you could possibly need. Okay, plates, glasses, cups. All right, here you have a big closet, kind of dressing, really convenient. All right, now I'm gonna show you the bedroom. So over here you have a small bedroom, but I think it's kind of nice, kind of cozy. You have a double bed, also gives on the courtyard, really calm. You have some few space for storage if you want. Some towels and sheets are furnished. Okay, and just across the bedroom you have the bathroom, which is really nice too, I think. Here you have the sink, some place here, a hairdryer, some soap. Here you have the shower, with also a rain shower, and the toilet. Back into the living room. So that's it. I hope you enjoyed it. It was Hélène for Spot Home Paris. À bientôt.